You want to live in a state of gratitude because it makes you feel happier, makes you feel healthier. And being in a state of gratitude is the best place to be because you can't feel sad. I mean, really, start trying that. When you're just grateful about so many things that are going on in your life and grateful about yourself, that's what happens.